Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to edit sad face to happy face with hair change, young to old face. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open Play Store and search here Face App. And install this FaceApp app and now open and click on next. Let's get started and click on allow access. Allow, and I'm going to select this photos from my gallery. Agree and click on smiles, and from here select classic, and here you can see the photo has been converted to a smiley face. So this was normal and this is smiley face, and then click on apply and you can change the hair from this hairstyle tab. As you can see, then click on apply and go to age section, and from here you can make your face old. And then click on apply, and to save the photo click on save to the upper right hand corner and your photo will be saved. So this was how we can edit sad face to happy face with hair change, young to old face. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.